Hello, everybody! Hello, everybody! Welcome! Welcome to the 30th anniversary of the Vancouver Peace Walk. Thank you for coming out. Put your hands together for yourselves. Yes! 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 To properly start, and before we begin our walk, as is appropriate, we'll take time to give thanks for this great land that we stand on, that we have the honor to stand on and take care of. It is our duty and right to take care of this land. And I'd like to bring forth beloved Chief Henry Charles to do the initial blessing of this land. Would you welcome, a warm welcome please, to Henry Charles.
I'm very flattered. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Henry Charles. I'm from the Musqueam Nation. I'm coming to do a welcome for you today, and I'm going to pass it on for our lovely guests from over the other side of the mountains to do the blessing. I thank you all for coming to the traditional territories of the Musqueam Nation. I'm especially honored to stand here to thank the three war veterans that went over many, many years ago to make it safe for us to wake up this morning. And I'm glad to stand here, and I've asked the Creator if he would stop the rain for a while so we can enjoy your march and everything is peaceful and happy again. I've asked our guests from over the other side of the mountains to come over and do an opening for us, to pray and bless us all for having a safe journey. And what can I say? I'm honored to be here to stand in front of you. Heights go see him this year. Heights go see him.
Masinotse, Kamogota, Masi, Masidase, Masidane, Masidanade. Thank you, good grandmothers and grandfathers. Thank you, great spirit, great mystery, good creator of all things. We're grateful for the life that we have in this moment. We give thanks that we are alive in this moment. We're grateful that we're safe and we have food and we have clothing and we have everything we need and more. And in this moment, we take our gratitude and our thanks and we extend it out to all of creation. We give thanks for all our relatives of the four-legged kind, each and every one of them. We give thanks for them and honor their lives and ask a blessing for them. All the winged ones, every single one of them, we're grateful for them. Their beautiful songs, they sing for us. We're grateful for the ones that live in the water, that often feed us and take care of us in many good ways. We give thanks for them, each and every one of them. We give thanks for all the rooted nations, these ones here around us, all the rooted nations everywhere that feed us and take care of us and provide shelter and many other good things for us. All these relatives that give every day so our lives can be comfortable and continue. We thank them. We thank all the ones that crawl in and on the earth. Bless them, each and every one of them. Bless them. We give thanks to the mineral nations as well, and we give thanks also for all the two-legged kind all over this Mother Earth. Bless each and every one. And while we're here with nothing to really contend with but a little bit of sprinkling of water on us, we know we have relatives that are suffering greatly. Our hearts, our prayers go out to each and every one of them that are dealing with droughts or floods or fires or war or anger or danger or whatever they're contending with, where prayers go out to them and help us to remember the strength that we carry. Each one of us, we are powerful. Our thoughts are powerful, our prayers are powerful, our actions are powerful, our words are powerful. Help us to use our power to bring peace on this Mother Earth, to bring a blessing for all things in creation on this Mother Earth. Help us to walk that way. Wherever we walk, help us to walk with love in our hearts. Help us to fill our hearts up with love and to let whatever else we're carrying go. Help us to fill our hearts up with love and to send that love out to creation. Help us to walk in an honorable way. And when we are not honorable, help us to clean up what we need to clean up and restore the honor that needs to be restored. Help us to be honorable people. We pray to walk in a respectful way, eschewing respect for all things in creation, all of our relatives. Wherever we look, we're looking at a relative. So help us to show respect for our relatives. And help us most of all to have compassion for ourselves, for one another, for all of creation. We ask you, good grandmothers and grandfathers, to help us and guide us. Guide each one of us as we take this walk, each step that we walk in a good, kind, soft, gentle way on this Mother Earth. Help us to show respect for this Mother Earth and love and kindness for her, and for ourselves and for all of creation. Masi cho, all my relations. Masi.
What a beautiful opening. Thank you so much for a beautiful heart opening and joining of us all together. So as we walk together, holding this heart open space, feel the great flame of peace in your own heart. And let's begin our walk.
People get ready, there's a train a coming. You don't need no baggage, you just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the dealers honing. Don't need no ticket, you just thank the Lord.
On a day where we're getting to experience the water element. And you know, water is a wonderful and powerful thing to have. And I think our bodies are largely water. So let's put peace into our bodies. Let's carry the peace into the water. Let's protect this beautiful harbor we have, this beautiful West Coast. Water and oil don't mix. We need peace for the Mother Nature, peace for our city, and we're building a group of peace people here that we're gonna have this grow year after year and bring it right across Canada. Thank you so much for being here.
Say it's all right.
It's all right.
Say it's all right.
It's all right.
It's alright, have a good time, cause it's alright, whoa, it's alright. We're gonna move it slow, when lights are low. When you move it slow, it sounds like a moan. And it's alright, whoa, it's alright. Now listen to the beat, kind of patch your feet. You got soul, and everybody knows that it's all right. Whoa, it's all right.
My name is Takaya Blaney. I'm 11 years old, and I'm from the Slimen Nation. The earth is my passion, and my passion is to save it. My passion is my culture. In my culture, it is a fact and understanding of the way of life, that everything's connected. My culture, the lands, the waters, the fish and the eagle. Every small and big species play their part in the ecosystem, including humans. As humans, our part to play is to be respectful and responsible and treat the earth with care.
So people get ready, there's a train a-coming. You don't need no baggage, you just get on.